Rake Yohn's a chemist, so Brandon would always just fuck with him and ask him all these stupid scientific questions to see if he gets them right.
Explain to me how gasoline starts a car.
Gasoline starts a car because the hydrocarbons that make up gasoline contain a certain amount of chemical energy that can be released in the form of fire to drive the pistons and move the tires.
Woo woo! I'm sorry, that's not right.